Hello everyone, welcome back to my crafting world. This is Anna. Guys, I am coming on today to share a birthday challenge giveaway winnings. This one comes from Sherry Jones. She was having a birthday challenge. I entered her challenge and I was one of the winners. And this was the prize that I chose. She had six different prizes and I chose this one because, guys, you know me. This one is full of trims. There's this really pretty lavender one. There's a pink one in here. There are some word beads. And here's a really thin white one. That's so pretty. And then she's got some beads in a little container. Here are the beads. These are so pretty. Very pretty beads. Thank you, Sherry. Love those. So let me put those back so I don't get mixed up on what's what. And then in this one, she's got some yarn that is really pretty. That's so pretty. So she's got some blue yarn in this one. She's got a really pretty blue gathered lace trim. How pretty is that? It's so pretty. And then in this side, she's got some pearl trim and she's got another really pretty blue flowered lace trim. And there's that. And then right here, she's got some more blue gathered trim. And then she's got this one. It's like a peach color. It's got a little flower in the center here. Very pretty. Shimmery ribbon right in the going through the center. And then she's got some more of the white dainty lace. And then she's got some little organza bows here. Oh, those are so cute. I have a feeling I'm gonna use these up real quick. And then she's got some white lace in here. And then she's got some more blue, and this one's gathered as well. It's pretty dainty. Very pretty, and she's got a lot of it in there, guys. So put the bows back in there. And then in this side, she's got some appliques, a couple of appliques there. This one's a little bow with a pearl in the center, and this one's a flower. And then she's got some baubles, buttons and whatnot in here. Oh, look at the little glasses. Those are so cute. And I love these bows. She's got some flowers. She's got a shoe in there. How cute. This one's different. This one's a little dress, it looks like a tutu on a hanger. That's so cute. Oh, look at the little perfume bottle. And here's another one in blue. How pretty are those? Oh, look at this shoe. How pretty. Oh, I love that little shoe. She's got a lipstick. She's got more shoes. Those shoes are so pretty. I love them. Thank you, Sherry. I love these flowers too. So that was in there with the appliques. And then here she's got some more lace. Oh, and she's got some bling pieces here. Oh, how pretty. Oh, that's cool. Big old droplet. Very, very pretty. Look at these gorgeous pieces. Oh, look at this one. That's so pretty. Oh my goodness. This is loaded. I really like that. Here's another one. so pretty. I love those dewdrops, they're huge. And then there's another flower. Oh my gosh, thank you, Sherry. Wow, that's a lot. Thank you. And then in this side, she's got some more lace. Here's some white trim. And then this one, oh, that's pretty. Look at that. It's got the sequins going across the top. Oh, and it's stretchy. Oh, that's pretty. That's very pretty. So this was what I won from Sherry's birthday challenge giveaway. And I'm very happy with my selection. I really am. Because you know me, I love embellishment boxes. And because I use the smaller items a lot. So ladies, I'm going to put Sherry's channel in the description box if you want to go by and check her out. She is in a tag along challenge right now, so she's making tags. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I will talk to you later. Y'all have a great day. Thanks a lot, guys.